y'all, it's Betsy with Happily Ever After, etc. And welcome back to another garden video. So today I thought I would take you on a little bit of a tour around the garden, but instead of a traditional garden tour like I do every single month where I show you front to back, all the good, all the bad, all the ugly, the weeds, the things that are in bloom, the things that aren't in bloom, I thought, while I love doing those with y'all, that really only gives you a snippet of one day of one week of the month of my garden. And while I do try to pick the prettiest day each month and show you the things that aren't as pretty, I always do try to show you what's in bloom when I can. You know, sometimes there are things that are in bloom that y'all never even get to see because I didn't do a tour that week, especially from the first of the month to the last of the month. It's a very long spectrum. So I've been taking footage for the entire month of May of everything that is in bloom, and I'm just going to show you the things that bloomed in my garden for May 2023, and then we'll see how it does. I really like the idea of this, so we might not do it every month, but maybe especially over the summer while things are changing so rapidly, we'll do a what's in bloom for the summer months and go from there. So I'm just going to put up some background music. I will put on the screen each of the plants. And if there's a big bloom difference from maybe the front of the month to the end of the month, I will put shots of both times of the month. So enjoy!